Didn't he used to work the Raleigh Fingers,
which would be so apropos here. That would hit well to right center, going back, looking up, and that ball is gone. Crushed to right center field, and George Springer, his 20th home run of the season, and the Astros take a 3-1 lead.
Would have been too bad to see that with two runners on.
No kidding.
The inning before, Alex Bregman getting picked off.